Well, guys, let's try Kushala Deora, the Windy Boy. Let's see if this one fucks me up as much as Kabelios. God damn, I can't remember. Oh, I guess I should hit depart. Layla Kushi. The only one thing activated. This sucks. Oh yeah, sure, we'll use that. Where is this thing? Oh. Already getting jacked up. Oh, I thought I had that set to autocraft first aid potion plus. I guess not. I just have to switch that. Why didn't that work? Now.
Missed.
Fuck.
I wanted to launch myself, but I did the mountain punisher. Whatever. The T-Rex out there. What? Try to get this lucky life. Where is this fucking thing flying to? What? Fuck you. Magnabala, where did this turf? Oh my god. Oh my god, I almost got fucked up. Yo! My dog fucking is always... Thank you.
Fuck! Come on.
She's so.
It moved all the way there. I could have just stayed where the fuck I was. Fuck!
Thank you.
nothing here still.
Oh, it's moving, thank God. Ooh, your boy.
To restock!
Look, guys, you don't actually have to get good, you just have to stock up. That's all it is.
Where?
Alright.
We might actually get this. Oh wait, are there any more materials?
No.
One faint's not too bad.
Thank you. like trying to heal while trying to get out. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh. Fucking Z baby, let's fucking go. Stop attacking every goddamn monster. What I'm trying to fucking leave.
Get up! Get up! Get up! Keep forgetting that I have shit all made of craft potions, and I could just craft it. Come on. Cool. That does work. Oh, nice. That worked out well. Alright, one Elder Dragon down. That was rough. It was frustrating, as you could hear. It wasn't as bad as Camellios, though. That really fucked... Camellios fucked me up. Although, I was used to Kushala, though. I've played other Monster Hunter. Or I played World.